India is a great country and people are doing a lot of politics. Congress party particularly, everywhere you see, they have no issue. And anywhere, I do not know, even in Manipur, anywhere where there is no effect from the by the CAB, people are instigating and mobilizing you, the innocent people, and they're bringing them out on the street. It is not a good sign. You know, let's not spoil the country only for the sake of the politics.
What are the safeguards put in place? Because CAB is now going to be passed, and there are, as you said, that there are political parties who are instigating protests.
They are only taking the line of Article 14. You see, not in the interest of the other people. You see, the citizens who have already come to India, who have not been enjoying the rights, like they were part of our country, great country, because of the partition. The partition, again, it is doing of the Congress. You know, I'm a student of history. If anybody who is educated, if they go through the history, it is a Congress party which divided the country. I fully support the statement in the parliament today in the Lok Sabha by Honorable Home Minister that there should have been no need for the CAB to come up in the Lok Sabha today. Had Congress did not divide the country on the basis of religion. I completely support this statement. We have learned, we have been informed that there is a protection clause in the CAB for the state of Manipur. And the Honorable Chief Minister there in Manipur also have already declared, announced that the clause has been assured by the Honorable Home Minister. So we need not worry. It is for the betterment of all the citizens, not only in the Northeast, but whole of the country.